Hello. After a night in Rodez where they were able to sample some of the local Fasu and Aligo, the riders will be heading out across the Southern Massif Central. The 178-kilometre, 14th stage, will begin with a ride towards the Plateau du Lévezou, from where it will drop down towards the Tarn River. The river will be followed upward for about 80 kilometres before a steep climb to the Sauveterre Plateau. From there, the riders will loop round in a clockwise direction towards Mans for a climb towards the finish atop the Côte de la Croix-Neuve. The 3-kilometre climb averages out at 10%, but the race does not end at the summit. There's a far more gentler 1.5 kilometres before the line is crossed and victory celebrations can begin.
Attacking a long way from home.
Counterattack. Acceleration by Lawrence Tendam.
There's now more than a minute between them. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors. Counterattack by Peter Winning. Rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. clean cut back. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The Peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack has just reeled in the escape group.
Attack by Tendam.
The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
Victory for Joaquin Rodriguez.
Now for the race highlights.